Ghislaine Maxwell is making a third bid for bail. Jeffrey Epstein's accused accomplice is now offering to renounce her citizenship of France and the UK and is proposing to place all of her assets except for living expenses and legal funds into an account that would be monitored by a federal judge and prosecutor in Georgia. A federal judge has not yet made a decision. Maxwell was arrested in New Hampshire back in July.